Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Namrata
and here I am taking you on the journey of simplifying, organizing and beautifying your spaces and your life. Sometimes you walk into your house and got struck by some funky or weird smell, and to cover it up then you go on using those commercially available air fresheners. But you know these air fresheners are packed with those nasty chemicals and preservatives, which in turn may cause some respiratory issues in long run. Here I am presenting you few effective and natural home remedies which may deodorize your house plus freshen it up. The first remedy that you can use to deodorize your house and to neutralize that bad odor is using coffee grounds. You may use used dried coffee grounds or simply your own coffee powder. Just put it in an open container. Keep this container in your refrigerator, kitchen, in your closet or car. Yes, it gets moist after a while and then you need to refill it, and it perfectly deodorizes your home. As it's an open container, so you need to find an appropriate place to keep it. Like this last corner of my wine rack, I had reserved it to keep my coffee grounds. And your kitchen won't smell like coffee all the time. It just absorbs that all bad odors. Another remedy that works like magic is a piece of charcoal. And I say prefer to use it in my refrigerator and freezer. And you don't have to refill it like coffee grounds. It just has to lie there for months doing its work. I prefer to keep separate piece of charcoal in freezer, in fridge and in door of fridge, and it works perfectly fine for me. And thirdly, you can use our own pantry ingredient, baking soda. Pour some baking soda in an open container and place this container near the possible source of smell. Baking soda is cheap and it's all natural, and it's proven as a odor absorber. Baking soda and charcoal can be kept in a closet or car. Just keep it in small cheesecloth or in any unused socks like that, and you may simply keep it in your closet. When it comes to freshen your house, having fresh flowers and fresh plant in your house, it works like a charm. And my personal favorite hack is growing this rosemary plant in your house. This woody evergreen plant has that fragrant and aromatic leaves. Place it anywhere in your house or especially on your desk or at the place where you read, because rosemary smell is known to improve your brain function and is known for strengthening your memory. Even some research suggests that rosemary aroma improves the overall cognitive function of the brain. In simmer pot air freshening method, you need to boil a citrus fruit along with some herbs and spices. And the best combination that works for me is lemon and rosemary. Here I'm slicing one lemon and then I'm gonna boil it with rosemary and one cinnamon stick in a boiling water. If you don't get rosemary, then you may add mint leaves, chamomile or oregano leaves along with lemon. Few other options that works are oranges plus cinnamon stick, or you may use grapefruit with lavender. Now boil water in a pot and add all lemon slices, your rosemary, and I'm adding plus one cinnamon stick to it. Boil it nicely and you'll already feel the fragrance. You may pour this mix when it's hot in a jar, and you may keep this jar anywhere in your house, in bedroom, on desk, on bedside table, wherever you want. Yes, our own incense sticks or agarbatti is not new in Indian household. Burning agarbatti not only make your home smell amazing,
The fragrance itself has that special spiritual connect with us. The aroma it fills your house with is just divine. And another natural remedy that you can buy to make your house smell amazing is potpourri. Potpourri is a mixture of dried flowers, fruits and other plant mixtures which are naturally fragrant. I love using potpourri because scent of potpourri it may last from 2 months to up to 2 years. Of course, it depends on what kind of blend you use, how you use it and where you actually placing it. You need to keep it away from sunlight and breeze so that it may last longer. Just place it in a nice decorative bowl and place a candle in between, and this itself acts as a nice centerpiece. You can get potpourri anywhere these days, but if you can't get it anywhere, I have this method for you by which you can make your own homemade potpourri. What all you need is some dried petals, some dried herbs, a few pebbles, pine cone, some cinnamon sticks and essential oil. Here I have used rose petals and rosemary herb, which itself are naturally fragrant. This is the first time I tried making homemade potpourri and it worked so well. You just have to mix all this stuff and sprinkle it with essential oil. And you don't have to use it much, as rose petals and rosemary itself has its own aroma. You may fill this mix in different sachet and keep it in your closet or in drawer, and it will make your clothing smell very nice. The idea of potpourri is said to have originated by French people, and if you have your own garden, making your own potpourri is such a fun thing to do. Just have to place it in different bowls and it will add in another beauty element to your house. I'm an ardent lover of dry arrangements and I enjoyed it a lot to assemble these potpourri. If you like this idea, please just give it a try and let me know how it works out for you. So this is all for today, guys. I tried to present you all natural, effective and chemical free ways which will make your house smell amazing.